Derek is smart.
Said it styling key? Let's think I fight a pavilion Nordic, but I...
Oh!
I'm fight this.
Whoa there, Roach. Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Fresh. His love just left home. You, Ms. Love?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves?
Yeah.
I'm hunting bigger game.
I'll show you, sure. But, will you...
Blades don't worry me.
I can't fault you for it. Come on, then. I'll show you.
Griffin, know anything about it?
No, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me. T'was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch. Guts splayed, stretching down. Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. A camp. Grounds black, saturated with blood. Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Either Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the hole. Didn't defend her. Beak tipped. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be a thick shaft, dent. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Place of power, should draw from it.
That's it, Roach.
Faster.
Hey, yeah.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit.
In large dose, which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for...
Hmm.
It'll stink worse. I'm hunting the...
I was think... Who?
Captain.
Ah, good to...
Nilfgaard Val.
Yes. First I'll tend to...
Not from here, or... A lot of bitterness.
True. And you're in a heart?
Believe.
Maybe.
Giddy up.
Ugh! back by my fingers and have been swearing.
Vizimir.
Come on.
Now, D-E-R-V-A.
Good man. Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in Clem.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure.
And how?
Learned some things. It's a male. Had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up...
Got the buckthorn. More like stench.
City boy. Remember, try to...
How can I... I'm ready.
Picked one out.
Good.
Told me about Smithfield. Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witch that was hunting nearby, started poking him arsehole.
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on, we can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell...
No.
Little...
Snows are away. Nilfgaard's crossed...
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Stopped.
Watch out! Hey!